the ship's old heads and faces streaming up the green oar into the green of Gavin Port, Glasgow, the starving Irish shore, the shore. No place to shelter my huddled masses, no lady lies waiting in the bay. Hunger is a great force in keeping down our wages, but hungry enough to take any wage. Factory workers, potato pickers, burn that petrol on your way. No sanitation and worse ventilation, 21 to a room and a 15-hour day. We brought our skills and we brought our vision, we brought our mission and tradition as well. You can't change the past, but you'll help shape the future as the Irish, they rise from their poverty hill. Tension rising in the dockyards to the rivals back across the sea, and riots in the town of Greenock only fuel the flames of the bigger three. Well, the Irish, they changed that situation like a phoenix rising from the flame. From desperation, they gave celebration. Glasgow Celtic was the name. It's another Cinderella story, a fairy tale that must be heard. Another soul of rags to riches, a brave new start. Turn the ship's old heads and faces, streaming up the bloody ore, into the Greenock and Port Glasgow, the starving Irish, shore to shore.
Starting off a wee song, but it works.